professional. I've done it before, I've seen it before. Tears splashing the floor when I open the door for her. She acting like a whore and I'm a letter. Learn from Project Pattern. Pippin' got a mess.
Hey guys, welcome back to Simply Animals. Today, we're doing a review on the Furminator. Sorry, I have a cold again. But here is one of the Furminators. It's not exactly a Furminator. It's like some other brand. I'll show you later. As you can see, the blades are actually kind of the same. When we used it, it was not as good as the Furminator for sure. And that button doesn't work because the dogs started chewing it. So we just, you know, we use it for what we can. We tried to use it on Remy, but he just wouldn't like it. It's called the Fur Blaster, obviously. We tried to use it on the dogs, but they did not like it. They ran away. They tried to go in their kennel, so we just didn't try to. So later we'll do a review on the cat with it. But obviously Remy chewed it up, and it's not as good as the Furminator, but it's doable if you want to use it for like another small animal of some sort.
Wait till I get the buzz off this truck. Damn, girl, you way too fine for a local.
So, this is actually the Furminator. It's the real one, not like some proto. Not like a copy off of it. This works so well. It gets out so much hair. It's crazy. The button does work, as you can see. When you push on it, it works perfectly. It gets out fur from in between the blades, and I have to say, it's one of the best ones I've seen. I definitely recommend it. Oh my gosh, my cold is awful. But Remy did chew this one up too, and he would not let us use it on him either. Brynn did, but she doesn't have much hair, so it's not really a good demonstration. Like, oh my god. Later we'll do a review on Fiona, like I said, and she has a lot of hair, so it'll be worth it. So, these are the two combs set next to each other. As you can tell, the Fur Blaster is definitely a lot smaller than the Furminator. Those are just as comparison. So, this is us using it on Fiona. She's actually pretty good with it. She liked it a lot. We're brushing her out, and you'll see soon how much hair it does get out. And as you can see now, there's a whole lot of hair, and the animals like it too. Some don't, but most do, because it's kind of like a brush. As you can see, all that hair was taken out of her in just those few brush strokes. And as you can see, the button does work. It takes a little bit to get it out, but it works really well. Definitely would recommend it. So, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the review. Comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks. Bye.